Hello everyone, Dirty Fans here, bringing you guys a YouTube video. Today's Brett the Hitman's Heart debut. Guys, today's Brett Hitman's Heart debut to SEW. He fights off the Edge. Then after this is gonna be Goldberg's, not Goldberg, the Hurricane. Who should he fight? Drew McIntyre? Okay, he'll fight him. But we don't know, but that'll... Hurricane, who think he'll fight Shawn Michaels? Yes, he will. Good Edge.
Chance at an in-ring career slipped through his fingers.
It's a real
not allowing that to go on any longer. Producing a trampling.
Edge gets out of the way.
Big cut.
Incredible.
Edge attacks Bret Hart, attacks Edge, but Bret Hart will go to ringside and beat him up.
How do you even prepare for or stand a chance against a superstar like Edge, and especially knowing there were no other superstars like Edge?
It's not easy, Cole, but it's also not impossible. Edge's injury history is well documented, as is his desire to bite off more than he can chew. Capitalize on the 9-year hiatus and the ring rust he's built up. Edge may be in deeper water than he should be right now.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Able to reverse that one.
Locked down with a neck breaker.
Suplex brings him down. Retaliation from the Hitman. Kick to the gut. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight. Climbs back inside.
Nine.
Bret Hart wins. He won.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look. Here is your winner, Rick the Hitman Hart. The out of the ring count getting the best of them tonight. Not the win they wanted, but it's a win nonetheless.
Comment down below, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bret Hart 1. Bye.